I'm on the ferry heading to Bremerton, leaving Seattle. Main centre. As you can see in the background there, now I'm at the back of the ship. The ferry heading over to Bremerton, which is the other side of this mighty river system. They are all parts of Seattle I've been before. That's where I was cycling. Seattle's just been a great place to visit. I've really enjoyed being a part of this big city and learning from my hosts heaps of stuff about Seattle. Did you know that Starbucks Cafe originally started in Seattle? Apparently, all the major tech companies are moving to Seattle. They've got massive infrastructure. Amazon have moved to Seattle, all their technology divisions and all their high-tech admin divisions. Google have moved to Seattle. Microsoft with Burst here. So many different major companies. It's been amazing just learning how much Seattle has influenced and is being influenced by major tech companies. The Space Needle might have been a prophetic thing. So as I said, Amazon have a major presence here, Google, Microsoft, Starbucks, amazing.